a minute.
What'd you find out?
Heavy on BS. Zippo on truth.
You don't seem too bummed about it.
Hell no, I'm stoked. We drew the best case, Nikki. I can feel it.
Mm-hmm. There's only one thing left to do.
String it.
String it.
We're forensic scientists, Julia. Blood talks to us. People exaggerate or forget. Blood's like my grandfather. Never lies.
Nick reenacted the crime using blood spatter.
No, I just strung it. Thank you, anyway.
Could we take a break? I need a break.
Sure.
Catherine needed Nick.
Bummer.
It's not enough. What's the one thing we're missing?
That's it.
What's it?
The one thing we're missing.
The blood.
On Julia's clothes.
Hey, Doc, you have a comb?
Your hair looks great, Cath.
Gee, thanks, Nick.
It's not our job to know why. It's our job to know how. You heard Grissom. The more the why, the less the how. The less the how, the more the why.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah.
Grissom's not always right. Do yourself a favor. Think for yourself. I mean it as a friend, okay?
This is where Grissom and I differ. Forensics is about more than science. Human behavior, inconsistencies of human behavior. Yes, how is crucially important, but so is why.
Job. Besides, if they'd sent you to jail, I'd get stuck with all your cases.
I just got my own copy of the report. Dr. Sapien lied.
They're racing me, Nick. We're driving the same car. Nick! Nick, I'll have you removed from the case.
You're confronting suspects before the evidence is processed. You're flying solo, cutting me out. What's going on?
Okay. There are some people you're supposed to be able to trust, you know? I was 9, and she was a last minute babysitter. All I can remember doing afterwards is sitting in my room in the dark, staring at the door, waiting for my mom to get home. And I've never told anyone before.
I'm sorry.
That's what makes a person, I guess.
Hey, where's the fire, bud? We're just getting started. These security cameras are the only witnesses we've got.
I'll settle in.
Good idea.
You know, it's easier to get a master's degree than a parking spot on campus.
Right. Why don't you meet up with University Parking and cross-reference all silver Volvos?
Right.
Oh, Nick?
Yeah.
When you find the car?
Oh, no. Check the trunk.
You just talked with your partner. Working this case without me, huh?
Hmm?
Greg Sanders?
Let go of my Greg O. Just see us I want to be. Please.
Jackass.
Dumbass.
Funny. Doesn't look like a doghouse.
Chris ratted me out.
No, you ratted yourself out.